All right, everyone, we're back. I'm actually going to do this world, Trapped in Time. So let's see what's going on here. All right. Okay. What do I get? I get a chicken. Okay. Wait, can I not beat that one or something? Bruh. Alright. I knew there had to be a way. Okay. Alright. I hear the first bot. Nope. Alright, what's going on down here? Alright, yep, bot number one. No. Ah, bruh. Bruh. At least I don't lose the bot for that. All right. Interesting. Is it? Yeah, it doesn't go anywhere. Okay. Come on. Give me a break. All right, well, nowhere else to go. All right, so I can't even stand on that. Okay. Let me, okay. So how am I gonna get over there? Because that's the second one. So the first one's down there somewhere, and I didn't see it. And I still only saw one bot, too, so... Out of my way. All right, that's bot number three, so I did miss someone. Grab this. Bruh. No. You're done. You're done. All right, got this one. All right, I'll count that as a dub, actually, the fact that I got that. I didn't even see that one, but I knew there was something over here. Absolutely not. And a free bot. All right. Two left. Well, that I could actually probably just randomly find. There's the third one. All right, it was just another platform just in case. Okay. Get out of here. Oh, I didn't even see this one. I was gonna pass this one. All right, one more. Oh, get that selfie. Thank you. Oh. Oh, there's the last one. All right, well, they're gonna come back around, and I'll just get that one then. Bruh. There we go. All right, all in all, I missed one. I could have done worse. All right, let's run cleanup. Let me go back in here and find that one bot that was missing. Oh, wow. I knew I wanted to hit the gold snake, but I didn't know it was the puzzle piece I was missing. Where is the last bot? I'm still wondering. Wait, is it over there? No, can't be. Okay, that was different. So it was over here. Oh, maybe I have to break it somehow. Ah. So that's what I did wrong. All right. Let's get out of this world then. Let's finish this up. Goodbye, goodbye, and The fact that I can now speedrun out the world. I do like the fact that they made the world like... I'm trying to find the right word to use. Like, the worlds have a lot of content, but they're also very small. We're free! There we go. Okay, no. All right, and this doesn't do anything for me. There we go. Let's take a look at this. That. I guess we'll be doing that in the next one.